have you ever felt?
Are you listening? Damn. Welcome back, everybody. Farming Simulator 17 at Sonoska Map. We up here at the market shop. We're fixing to sell our fertilizer spreader and our roller packer. We won't be needing them for a while. That we won't need at all. But the roller packer, we're going to get a different time when we do get it. $3,410 for a packer and $22,978 for a spreader. That's pretty good. Got us up to $11,527. So, I have no idea. I guess it's on this. Customize, yes, we want to customize. Let's see, it's still got the biggest motor. Wide tire, twin wheels. That's what we want, twin wheels. It costs us $3,600 to get them swapped out. Wow. Okay, we're going to customize. All right. Now. Wow. The wheels are dirty too. That much they should be clean. All right, we got our beast back, folks. How y'all doing today? Y'all doing all right? Yeah, I'm doing pretty good. Need some missions and some money, folks. We got to get planting. See, we gotta get the cover going and planter. So yeah, gonna be a little rough. I think we can do it. Folks, while you're at it, while we're traveling down through here, go ahead and hit that like button for me. Helps me out a lot. And share me with your friends, subscribe, and all that good stuff. We had a pretty good shop yard full of stuff. Alright. We hooked up to this new cover that I forgot last time. That tractor hooked up to the planter. We got to feed the cows and stuff somewhat. Get that mess right there over into the bunker. And by the way, our silo is done cooking, so yeah. Hey, there's Betsy walking in the thing there. Betsy the cow, that is. Wow, this thing's huge. No wonder it calls for 400 horsepower. Excuse me, folks, I'm going to have to edit that out. They ain't been feeling good here lately. And their pile ain't getting very tall, folks. Alright, while he's cooking, we're going to let him get ahead a little bit. We're going to run this tractor here on over to the pigs and see how much beans we can lay down for. We might buy some pigs too today, folks, so. I hate this bridge. I hate this bridge. I hate this bridge. But man, real life, I'd probably cave in. Alright. To the pigs, where we go. A load of soybeans that they're going to show. Don't make no sense, though. Uh-oh. Folks, I see some money. I hate to do it because it's going to take a long time, but it'll give us some money. And it's soybeans again. That's the second time we've done playing soybeans. Let's see. I think I feel right here. Yep. Alright. See how much it's going to hold. Oh, man, not very much. Okay, we just might have to put a stop to that. 3,000 for a pig. We can buy two right now. See how much money we got in the bank. Probably nothing. About 25,000. Let's see. We're going to borrow all that out. It's going to give us 32,000. We're going to buy some pigs, folks. Yeah, we're going to have them delivered. I know it's going to cost us more having them delivered, but let's see. Can I get one more? 32,000. Oh. 10 pigs. Yes. Yes, I want it. Alright, we get piglets out there now. Wow. We got 10 of them rolling around. Let's see if we can unload any more beans. Nope, that's the maximum. Alright, folks. This is where the trouble comes in. You know, I know they're going to need some beans over here, so I'm just going to drop this a little bit, like right in here. That's sad, that's the only storage we got for right now. Hey, it's part of it, I guess. Alright, we're going to unload here. Get just a little bit there, about that much. Yeah, that should do it. Alright, we're going to go back and empty the combines out. Oh, that faster than 6 miles an hour. Let's stop right here for a second. 21,000, folks. 21,100. Alright, folks, we're going to do this so we can get some money. Nah, I'll tell you what, let's do that later. We got some work around the shop we got to do. Our pigs are eating away. Look at there. I think I got some corn. Let me go to your pig map. No corn yet. Bring some corn and barley over. And oh, by the way, folks, I do have the achievement for the pigs finally. It happened on GoGress map. But I just want to share that on this, and I know you probably don't hear too much of that, but we got the cows and the sheep to go on breeding. I raised 50 pigs. Now I gotta do, I think, 30 sheep and 20 cows. Something like that. That might be changed around backwards. Oh, I hate this bridge. I hate this bridge. I hate this bridge. Wish I had the option to put a concrete one in. Alrighty, let's see here. we're going to get the planner out of the way. Because he should be, yeah, he's a little ways over. Let's see here. Let's see what we got in our silo. We got some wheat, we got some barley, we got some canola. Don't have no sunflowers. Plenty of beans. So I think we're going to plant some canola. Canola is pretty good price. Let's plant some canola this time around. See, wheat, barley, and canola. Okay. And okay. We got him going. See, we're going to go to our map, make sure we're going to get into growth, maybe? Yeah, that covers it. Make sure they got all their spots right, P's and Q's. Yeah, like this right here. Okay, yeah, that's going to work. Let's see, on my own tractor. Get this one. I don't need that, do I? I need to empty these out. Especially this guy here. We got 21.4 hours on the folks. He may see another harvest. Maybe. I hope that got emptied out enough to hold both these combines. All right, good. Gonna be a little bit of a mess here, it looks like. Did I wash this tractor? Nope, I didn't wash it yet. I may wash it real quick. Gotta wash it and get some of the stuff out of the way, folks. Come on, almost clean, almost clean. And I don't see no more dirt on the tires, so we'll go to the weight. Oh, folks, look at our money going out the window up there. Already in the negatives. Part of it. That's just part of it. Let's see, let's move this guy out of the way. We will be needing him. Oh, don't hit the combine now. Let's see, we gotta look at our fertilization too. Some reason. Okay, I see it now. There's the second one. That's the second fertilization. That's the first one we done, so. What is he doing? I guess that's one way of doing it. He backed way out and made a big wide turn. Never seen that before. Alright. He's going our way through, so that's better than the weeder does. But, see, folks, today's Friday. We're going to have some mods and stuff coming out today, hopefully. But I got some bad news and some good news. bad news is, well, let's see. Let's go to the good news first. Okay. Good news is, I'm not quitting making movies or videos of Sonoka. But the bad news is, I'm taking like a vacation. Okay. On Sonoka, that is. I don't know about GoPress. Sonoka, after y'all watch this episode, there will not be no more episodes until maybe January the 5th, okay? And then I'll pick them back up. I know. I'm sorry. I got to have a little vacation. Pushing videos out like crazy. You know, I do Sonoka 5 videos a week. That's Monday through Friday. So, yeah. And GoCrest Valley is every day, folks. I do that every day. And it just might get a little cut in it, too. Maybe 2 or 3 a week, maybe. Don't know. Let's see, we gotta get the combine out. Park this guy like that. Of course, I didn't cheat to dig them. Sorry, folks. It should hold it. Hello. I guess if I get over, that's for real. Scared me there for a second. Oh yeah, it should hold it. Look like it is. Alright. Now, only thing about this, all my trailers are full. Every single one. Wait a second, that's gonna wash it. Back it on out. Back it on up. Back it on up. Back it on up in there. Now we're gonna go right over here. There we go. There's a planter. Alright. First field is planted, folks. And you got all of it, too. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah! God, I gotta get that stump. I keep forgetting about that stump. Or leathery lady humps. I mean, stumps. Yeah, stumps. I'll wait on him a little bit. I don't know what that guy's down there doing. I guess the tire is throwing them off or something. I have no idea. Alright, we're going to let him do his thing. And we're going to park this trailer underneath the tubes here. Come on now. Might end up dumping this trailer out. I don't know. Quite yet. Alright. This one washed. Yep. That one's washed. Alright, this is one of our front loader trailers. Guess I'm just gonna take this one over here for right now. Hmm. Let's see. We wash this combine and that. Oh, filthy. Ooh. I need to feed our cows here in a minute. Check on the pigs and sheeps. I actually think we can go sell the wool that we got now. And maybe buy another sheep with it. I want to stack up on the sheep because that's our money maker for right now. Alright, I think that's good on that. Go over here and get this one real quick. Wish I could really cut the prices and wash. Same time, that would be pretty neat. Well, yeah, folks, I think I'm gonna just put it off till like January the 5th, because Christmas coming up, gotta spend time with the kids, family, other families coming in and stuff, and also my birthday's coming up January the 2nd. So, yeah, it's January the 2nd. Almost New Year's, baby. Almost. Not quite. But, yeah, folks, just got to take a little vacation from it. I don't want to get burned out. But I ain't going to get burned out, I'm saying. You know, you never know when you're going to do something. Say you ain't, that's usually when you do. But, you know, I love making the videos. It's just, you know, I just don't want to take from the kids and stuff because that's what comes first. Here lately, I've been doing the videos while they're away, like at school and stuff. And at nighttime. And that night sleep is what's catching up to me. Come on, dude. You should have done been done. I'm going to go ahead and start the planner. Guess it's going to be a close race. Let's check our prices while we're waiting. Okay, Reachable Warehouse is up to $972. I could take them a load of the yellow trailer, give us some money. That way I can be hauling some of the canola, wheat, barley, whatever I need to the pigs. So, yeah, they should be good to go, hopefully. Periodically take a check on them. Alright, I'm going to get some this off the ground first. Finish filling this trailer up. I forgot about those. It's not that many here. Does the matter getting this conveyor belt around? Wanna go downtown, all around. That kind of rhymed a little bit, but it wasn't my song. It was somebody else's song. That's what gets you in trouble there. All right. Hey, I got the Ford. Oh, excuse me, folks. I got the Ford and the reverse fixed. Or, not fixed, but right on this thing. Ah, come on now. There we go. What is it? Oh. So say, is it dumping already? I just filled up the belt. Alrighty. Okay, those guys are still doing pretty good back there, so that's good. Come on, soybeans. Come on, come on, come on. Almost full. Almost full. Yeah, I'll probably, do a couple more Cheliton 17s. And, maybe about three more, I don't know. It's a good map, I love it, but I had to restart it once and that just kind of bummed me out a little bit. They had an update. But, that's fixing to have reset again because they got an update. I get it out right here in a minute. They put a sawmill and some other stuff on there. And I don't know what it's supposed to look like that or not, but it's like a sawmill out in the middle of a plowed field. So, yeah. Oh, come on now. It's almost full. Or is you almost out? Look like you almost out. Wow. Yep. We're going to scoop across here and make sure. Yep, that was it. Alright. Got that moved to the side. Let's go move this up to the side real quick. See here. Man, my voice is getting scratchy. Science is probably my nose all stopped it, so I hate recording when it stopped it. Make my voice sound all bad and stuff. Alright, that's all the way in. Got the conveyor all the way down. It's over to the side. Santa's catching them, but I think it'll be alright. So, what was we doing? Oh, no, I forgot. Wretchable Warehouse. 972. Okay. Wretchable Warehouse. Oh, there's somewhere up in town by the roosters and stuff. Okay. I'm going to try to get going here. I'm going to check on the others here. One block. Come on. There we go. You know, I need to put him on pencil cut real quick after this. I'm missing a little bit, but I don't think it matters. I'm going to go ahead and work with this guy for a second, y'all, and before we haul that trailer off. D hire. I didn't think those duels would do that much. Whoa, why didn't you let go? And then I think those duels make it turn that way. Should have left them off probably, but I figure, you know, put the duels on there, get a little bit more traction and stuff, that pull it better. Come on, come on, come on. Okay. You done. You done, hon. I just don't know what he's going to do down here on 2015. I really don't. But we're just going to let him run for a little while. Let the planter set. We're going to take this load here off. To the vegetable warehouse we go. Yeehaw! She'll be crossing that big wide long bridge when she comes. She'll be going around that tree doing 90 when she comes. Yeehaw! Not bad. 35 mile an hour. It shows 39 overall or max speed. A good little tractor just had maybe another horsepower behind it. Alright, need to make a right here. Oh, I don't know how this trailer's going to do in this. At least we don't have a bunch of those little ones behind us. Alright, this is one we're going to have to be careful. Hanging up. Don't hit the ceiling. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, giants. Oh, giants. That's all I can say is giants. Oh. What was y'all thinking? Y'all probably don't even know about that. Okay, good. Whew. Y'all see that, folks? It started glitching out through the wall there. I think I can make it this way. Ooh, barely. It rubbed back here. Alrighty. That didn't take long. Things should fly on the way back. Yikes. Sorry about that, folks. You don't look at your phone while you're driving. It could lead to dangerous things. Kind of like George, the jungle. Watch out for that sugar pond. I was gonna say a tree, didn't you? Now that reminds me of sugar pond. Probably ain't, but it does. All right, folks. I think we need to feed the cows a little bit. So we're going to park right here. Get on our little tablet here. Yeah, our cows need some straw and some power food. And a little grass. Our pigs are 32% productivity. I kind of hate that, but let's see, we got barley. We got some wheat in there too. We might use our wheat first and corn. Let's see. Sheeps are doing good. See, we're 23,000. Folks, we're going to visit the sheep of our little power dust, or whatever it's called. Magic dust. Yeah, there we go. We got a pallet and a half still. Got to swing all the way around back here. Kidoki, 4,000 a sheep. Let's see, let's get 20,000 worth. What do you think? 416. 21 for 5 of them. That looks pretty good. Well, that gives us 27 of them. We're going to confirm. Yes. Now what this is going to do is just help us get more wool. Pretty much all it's going to do. Now let's look and see what they look like back on the tablet here. Yeah, I took their feeding stuff down quite a bit. They're going to be good for now, but our cow's going to need more maintenance than anything, so. Oh, dude. That's what takes you so long. But at least he's getting it done, so I'm going to leave him alone. Detach this. Going to come over here for right now, right here. We are, well, no, that's what I was wanting them for. Forgot about that. That way I don't have to hook and unhook all the time. I can just use this tractor. Okay, we're pretty much empty, so. Get lined up here. We're just going to use a front loader. Alright, we're going to go get a full bucket of straw. Straw, 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 straw! Just trying to get it off this road here and make it a little bit wider, but it's playing hard to get with me sometimes. Ah, there we go. Alright, let me get a little bit more. Actually, that's probably too much straw. I forgot, I only need like 2,000 less. Yep, just a little bit out there, but right there. Now, if I had that mega... Sorry, folks. I think I'm throat. Starting to get a bad itch in it. Alright. Let's zoom in a little bit here. Now this is going to be our straw. Okay. Well, I was saying, they got another mixer wagon out that holds 64,000 instead of 12,000. Or, yeah, 12 or 16,000. So, yeah, it's quite huge. Okie dokie. This is probably too much. But you'll see something here in a minute, I think. C6. Jump out and look. I don't want to get too much. See, it's 4,000 in there now, so. Yeah, I think I'd go a little bit more with this. There we go. And then, let's see here. It's going back down this way. About right there. Come on down this way and put this down here for. Good, check all of it. Now, I can't remember if they need water or not, so I'm going to go ahead and fill up their water so it'll be maxed out. Oh yeah, they needed some, didn't they? And how about the cover? The cover is still going, planters down, so let that get a little bit ahead of it. Alright, now we're going to put some salad or silage in there. Silage. I'm going to get this old up first before we start rocking the new. Come on. Ah. That could be one reason. At least I can steer it better. Da-da-da. Voila. May need some more. Let me check. We got rations. 12. Let's see. What is that? 77%. I get a little bit more silage put in there. Because we got more it than grass, I think. And this way I can add a little of the new with the old. Oh yeah, check that out, folks. Ain't that something? Opens up as you go through it. Be alright to close as you go back. But, be alright. I probably don't need this much. We're just going to take this and go ahead and dump it. 16,000, folks. Back up in here. We just like that, and there it goes. Let's go see. Watch this on the map deal, or tablet. Look at there, folks. Prices going on it, or not prices. Why I'm doing that. The amount's going up, except for straw. Well, it didn't put it in the green too much, did it? Alright. Pull this baby back out. About right there. Yeah! Pokey, pokey, pokey. We got just a little over 2,000 left in this. So I'm just going to take it and dump it in here. Alright. Now, we're going to go get a little straw. Straw, 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 straw. Okie dokie. Yeah, if there's any left after I dump it in here, we'll just put it in a silage mixer. Ration mixer, whatever it's called. No dump icon. Let's see if I can dump it all. Did I already dump or? Oh, straw's maxed out. Okay. Need some grass next. Took it and I wasn't paying attention, I guess. Well, this thing with wide tires is a little bit too aggressive up here in this small area. But it helps with the solar gel. And don't hit it. Alright. Leaving a little bit more grass, so. Oh, so I said that's one way, isn't it? Let me get a little bit more. Alrighty. Zoom in a little bit and watch these numbers. There we go. I had to be over that. Don't hit it. Don't hit it. See, we got a little under 4,000. Let's see what happens when we go ahead and put it in here. Ta-ta. Aw, man. Spilt some on the ground. At least it shows it now and you can pick it up and stuff. Before, you couldn't tell if you was wasting or not. So. Alright, that's what I'm talking about. Okie dokie. Ta-da. And I have more mixed rations just by doing that, folks. It's the leftovers. Ah, unload, not detach. All right, cows are good, folks. Cows are good. And we're empty. All right. All right, let's go check on the cultivator. Where are you? Oh, I got one little piece third. Looking good on that end. It cuts pretty short, my way. Okay, we'll go over this a little. Our worker should feel higher. Alright. Alright, just got to wait till it gets to the end. Let's see here. I'm going to go ahead and get the planter. Sorry, folks. Dang, we are almost out of time. I was hoping we're getting a pencil cut. Whoa. Back up a little. Gotta get straight. Alright. I'm gonna plant another field of canola, so it'll be 1, 2, 3 fields. Ah, he stopped right there. He's got a little bit here. I guess it wasn't enough to trigger the sensor. Now I'm so glad we got pencil cut. And that big field where it's called the super cut, or the big cut, something like that. Alright. We are going to go all the way down here to Chattanooga, or whatever it's called, the Hillbilly Top. Just for sakes of doing it, sorry, folks. All right, just gonna plow across the end here. That way we know we'll have plenty of turnaround room, because I'm gonna have a feeling he's gonna need it. Why didn't I go all the way out to the end? Well, I can just back up and get it right here. Be done with it. Give me a little chance to get lined up too. Yeah. Alrighty. Well, if folks. We are cultivating the pencil cut. Yay! Only thing I'm afraid of is the bus station down there. But, eating the planets gotta go wide. Seems to be doing pretty good. Let me see, I think the sheep needed... Yeah, the sheep need some food, so... We gonna feed them the easy way. Oh my. Really? That's one way of doing it, folks. Had a little cover, not cover, but conveyor belt down here would help too. See, yeah, they're almost full, so I'm gonna hold off getting a little bit more, so get him back cleaning. It's still a pallet and a half on the wool, which we can go ahead and sell it, but I think I'm gonna wait for a great demand. The spinner is $4,475. That's a pretty good price. A great demand will give us about $5,000 or $6,000. So I'll wait a little bit more on that. I don't know what this guy's doing. I'll put him back. Little more and voila. Okay. We made it past the bus station. Yay. Right, there's our planter. Oh no. Oh no. I forgot to do something, folks. And I done sold the roller. Shame on me. Oh my God, shame on me. Y'all see it? I see it. What am I going to do, folks? But yeah, that's going to go all the way down to the end. And it's going to be about that thickness again, or that much wider again. And there's going to be like two different fields there. But yeah, I sold the roller, so I don't know. I have to get some money by the little rover. I'm always making those mistakes. Alright, let's go to our map one more time. See, at the mill, it's climbing. I think we get a we'll get a bonus there for the first time use. After you sell beans there second time, I don't think it'd give it to you. But folks, I guess I'm going to continue the planting and stuff off screen. And maybe I might just pause it right here. Well, since he's making that wide of a turn, folks, I'm going to go ahead and start him on this side. Left a little spot there, didn't I? Alright, that's it. He gets done. I'll hold off a little bit till the pencil cut gets halfway. And then, yeah. We might pick back up where we left off. I don't know, folks. It's hard to say, you know. But, yeah, we're at an hour mark, so I just want to say thank you for watching, folks. I really appreciate it. Like I said earlier, you know, this is going to be the last Sonovka until the first of the year. Well, not the first, but about the January the 5th is when I'm going to come back and start doing some more. We're going to hit it hard and strong then. I'll be on my vacation. Hopefully, I'll be a little bit more better and won't have this old nagging cough and snuffle nose and all that stuff. In between time, I'll probably finish this up, get everything planted, and have a big harvest when we come back. And it might be a surprise. I don't know yet. Don't hold me to it. But we might get a big surprise. I'm not talking about a feel. Give you a little hint. We already got it. It just might be bigger. All right, it starts with an H. That's all I'm going to give you. Yep. Yep. That's all I'm going to give you. Excuse me. Anyway, folks, since this cough is getting bad, go ahead and get off here. But do me a favor. Hit that like button on this one, okay? Y'all want to see some more Sonovka in January? Make sure we hit that like button. It helps me out. Helps me out a lot, folks. Especially your view time. Now, if y'all want to go back and watch a couple more of these, watch them in between the time. Get my view count up there some more. That's only if you want to. Y'all enjoy it that much. But I love y'all, folks. I got to get off here. Okay. Just God bless. Love each and every one of y'all. And by the way, Merry Christmas. And since I won't see you before New Year's, Happy New Year, okay? Merry Christmas to all. May it be blessed and everything. And a Happy New Year to y'all. And, want to, down in the bottom of the comments, just comment something about what you, what is it, New Year's Revolution, or what it's called, what you want to do in next year's. I'm hoping to hit 50 subscribers before end of the year, and my New Year's resolution for 2017 would be to hit 200 subscribers by the end of next year. 2017, at the end of the year, I'd like to have 200 subscribers, folks. Wouldn't that be awesome? It would be to me. But, you know what? Y'all are awesome. So, y'all have a blessed day or night, wherever y'all at. Been Farming Simulator 17, Sonoka Mount, Mr. Blue Farms. Mr. Blue, want to say thank you to all of you. And God bless. Good night. Whatever. Mr. Blue, signing off, folks. Goodbye.